Alan, what's on your mind?
Hey, so the two new guys, Recruit Landry and Dwight, they're both sitting next to each other in real life. I recommend you keep them together.
That's obviously what I was going to do. What I was honestly thinking is to have three fire teams tonight, and I was going to ask you if you're up for leading the fire team, and you can take those two new recruits with you.
Just stand over here.
We'll do.
Because like just to work with that, that way when it gives them a little training into it, gives us three fire teams to work with. I mean, it's not the first time we've had two understrength fire teams.
George, you're all right.
Yeah. Okay,
you
I'll
got
do that.
Tran as a kit, Carson, just so you know.
Oh, man.
Get rid of this M60 belt, I'm guessing.
I'll go ahead and fall back and set my color then.
No, you can't keep that M60 belt.
Yeah, keep the M60 belt.
Yeah.
You never know when M60s are going to need it back there.
You're cool, guys.
Right. Yeah, you can and you'll have to squad.
Go ahead and use your self-interaction, go to team management, and join blue.
I guess you got 13 going. Please.
You're the only one who's sitting through.
Wait, what's
like,
up? Who do I got?
Galloway, you got
be with Tune headquarters.
Oh, this team is yours,
It's just us three.
Molly. And then...
Yeah.
Bring it right.
I can't
check
on
everyone. My gosh.
So the original
it's fine by me. I've done it before.
I love that for some reason.
Hey, Mitchell, how many
Are we going right? Did I miss something?
Peterson with you too?
Yeah, go right.
There's leader for the last...
Okay, alright. Three of you.
Perfect. I landed in Dwight. Go on, come on up here.
As you said, that Bellum has joined
the
server.
Yeah,
you're not alone.
Hey, Smith.
Alright, that's good. But no, Alan, for Thomas, you were good.
Look at
there.
I was just going to send you that.
Okay, so
oh
Bellum's going to come with you too.
So
okay,
hold up. No, humans. Humans.
Yeah. Didn't make that?
They never released it.
Swap places.
He's FF
right here.
Or face
FF.
Because you're splitting up the fire team.
Yeah.
Am I?
FF solid.
One more slot.
Buchanan, and then I'll give you
right there.
Recruit Young, Alan
Dwight,
Little Tucker, and then you can put them in which of the three fire teams you want.
Yeah, those are like
Baby Young and Little Tucker.
Yeah, Baby Young and Little
Tucker.
All right, cool.
Hey,
and once we get that organized, we'll get this
lock. Do you use a notepad to
make each other shoulder with Alan?
Yeah, that's cool.
All I have
Thomas
is a lot
of notepads. It's too much work.
Are you green?
Yeah, I know. That makes me sad.
Oh, sweet.
Hey, come in chatter if you're not part of Headshed.
Thomas, take your team shift to the right one, your right.
First fire
George.
Team shift right.
Alright, Baby Young.
What, Baby Young?
Oh, up here, you can join first fire team today.
You're
change color to red, you'll be with Thomas.
This is Echo to radio check, over.
Go ahead, scoot down,
boys. Yes, scoot down.
Read you 5x5, over.
And then any other recruits that come in, we can filter them in anyways. We're going to go ahead and get this brief started.
All right, Lavernius, you can come
and join
second team.
Let's shift right a little.
Oh, boy.
Boom, boom. Yep, there we go.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, yo, anyone going to have GL today? Yeah.
I don't really care for it.
I'm
not too worried.
Yeah.
It's
just the texture.
Rocket backpack.
Yeah.
Alright, gentlemen. So,
oh, yeah. You're gonna need that.
Lock
hand.
It up.
Tony not here tonight. I've got the platoon, which is nothing new for us. And with Bart not here tonight, Buchanan's got the squad. So things are slightly different, but it's nothing that we can't get used to. But for the briefing, we're gonna do something a little different that I've kind of thought we should do for a while. So. Buchanan, just have your fire team kind of like space out your fire teams and fire team leaders and anybody important, pull out your maps and place them down, and then everybody ace interact with the maps so you guys can kind of see what's going on, and I'll brief you guys.
All right, cool. Yeah, so just school circle with
down?
Your fire team, boys.
Yeah.
Make sure you stand back. Those maps are pretty deadly.
One from...
Yeah, stand back, yeah.
change your color to blue.
Man, we can go probably sim our choppers.
Yep.
You know what
we're doing. Once you guys get
here,
the maps out, just go ahead and lock
God.
Up the chatter. That way we can knock this out as easy as possible.
Self-interact equipment, unfold map.
I don't have the
I don't have the
other
one. Yeah.
You can't do it with the DLC map. You need to have just the default map.
Yep. Yep, so just go grab a default map real quick if you're a fire team leader. And for you new recruits, the way that we kind of do things around here to kind of keep things pretty historical, only squad leads,
why
fire team leaders, and platoon sergeant and the platoon leader have maps for now. That way we kind of have an idea. So if you fire team leader ever goes down, it's not a bad idea to pick up the map in case you're ever in charge of the fire team. So if you guys see a map down, go ahead and gather around one. It doesn't matter if you're
someone's got TFR on.
Just go ace interact with the map and look at the map. Do not pick up the map. Doesn't matter whose map it is right now. Just go ahead and find one.
All right, second.
Are you using the
Ryan, come back to me a second.
Yeah, that's what I got.
Boys huddled around the map.
Yeah, listen, I just think it's not a bad idea. Give people an idea.
Never mind, find somebody else.
Just self-interact.
How many white balls?
Yeah, I got four. Alright, gents, cut up the chatter. Here we go, we're starting the brief. Alright, so we're going to be inserted into LZ Caribou, currently situated just west of Anvon. According to Battalion, they have suspected that VC activity in this region is increasing. So once we hit the LZ, we're going to go online to the northeast. Once we make sure the LZ is secure, we're going to push in file to Sok Trong. We know that this is a hamlet of VC sympathizers, but we're still trying to work on hearts and minds of the people here, so do not shoot anything in this area unless they pull on you first. So with that in mind, any civilians we see in Sok Trong, we're going to try to arrest them, and then what we're going to do is suspect VC sympathizers, we're going to call in a bird, we're going to have a bird take him back to Chulai, and they're going to interrogate him and see what kind of information we get from there. So, once we book it out of Sok Trong, we're going to work our way up to the north to CP2. Once again, this is an unnamed hamlet. It's really small. We really don't know what to expect up here, so just make sure you guys stay on your toes. But same concept here. Go through, sweep the huts, and etc. Once we've made sure that's clear, we're going to swing northwest to checkpoint 3. This is kind of a high ground area through here. And then we're going to push to CP4. We do not know the affiliation of this village, so make sure you guys are staying frosty out there and keeping your eyes peeled. Now, as we move through the jungle and into the hamlets, if you guys are checking hamlets, if you see anything that looks suspicious, anything that doesn't look like it doesn't belong, don't touch it. We're starting to get word that there's the VC are starting to booby trap things a little more often, so keep your eyes peeled. If you find something suspicious, call it out, back away from it, and we'll take care of it. So, once we've cleared this area of Nandin, we're going to swing west. We've got a smoke pillar spotted early this morning. We're going to check out that smoke pillar. We have no idea what to expect over here. Could be a downed aircraft. Could be VC encampment. We have no idea. Once we've cleared this, we're pushing to the evac point on CP6, and then we're getting out of here. So, with that being said, Battalion has noticed that there is the possibility of us running into tunnels. If you guys run into a tunnel, what we're going to do is we're going to have a fire team go down and check it out. Once everything cleans out down there, it seems okay, we're going to pull out, and then we're going to blow the shit out of the tunnel, and then we're going to move on like we have been. Nothing changes there. Does anybody have any questions? Alright then, if nobody's got any questions, you guys can talk in your fire teams real quick. We'll give you guys about 2 minutes to make sure nobody else is logging on, and we're going to go ahead and get on some birds.
Blue team on me! Over here jumping!
Alright, Barb's on the way, cool. Chev, go ahead and get in touch with Buchanan. Buchanan's acting squad lead when Barb gets here, and he'll get you squared away with the fire team, okay?
I'm trying to go too far, B, but hold on.
Yep.
Do you have any ideas on
was an Irish
who have a GL today?
I think we need to set up Woods, because he needs to be put into a fire team, and when Barden gets here, I gotta go to my team, right? So nothing we can do is we could move one of these more experienced guys. Like the privates or PFCs up to a GL, put him in that fire team, and then...
Ask Martell. Martell, I know at one point that Sprex stopped him from being GL. That or whoever wants her.
Alright, hold on. You put your hand up? Okay, I think we might do that.
George, you want it?
Hold on.
Damn it, George.
Yeah, go ahead, George. Go ahead and get George.
Did you really? Alright.
Stole it, man. Stole it from America.
Fucked up.
That's fine.
Hey, Andy.
Join my group, touch my penis.
Nice.
I think they said 11.
Change your color to red. You're gonna be, Thomas's fire.
Let's not count Bart or anybody.
There we are. Let's go over here.
Alright. 7 heavy.
Alright, okay with you, bud.
Hello. Hey, what's up? Are you Red Fire Team?
Yep.
Alright, cool.
Reset your group tag, you just went back to white.
Who's our fucking fire team leader anyway?
It's gonna be it's not George, it's Thomas. I can actually post my stream in the unit media. Well, you guys are brand new with us, so okay, it's be interesting. Okay, cool.
Go ahead to the choppers. You're going to be on the chopper on the far right. So anybody that's HQ, chopper on the far right.
We got what? Your squad squared away. We're getting George set up. He's going to be our GL for that. All right, first fire team. Oh, hey, Young.
All right.
Yeah.
First squad.
I got my Chevy. Are you my fire team today, right?
Yeah.
Go ahead and put yourself to red. George is leading the fire team today. He's going to take over GL. So I got
first
two recruits.
First squad, guys, you guys will be on the second bird. So you'll
first
be in the
squad,
bird
guys,
on the
second
middle.
Bird.
First squad, copy. Guys, in the middle. You guys can go ahead and head that way.
Go line up to the middle bird for a squad.
Be sure to leave red team. Join white.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Bird's up top. Bartel, you come. Yeah, he's...
Second team's ready to rock.
First fire team, let's go.
Alright, Trinity, you're my role on the squad here.
Alright, Blue, let's rock and roll. You can use a scroll wheel and just middle, or you can select it. We'll see, energy.
Yeah. Alright, just line up here, boys. Hey, Yeoman. Third team, line up here. Third team.
Second.
Wood? Oh, so we're all on the second bird, okay.
Center bird.
No, I just didn't notice the fire bird. That one's on me.
Gotcha.
Alright, line up and get in.
Holy shit.
We're in the front bird. Steph's on
Hey, Chase,
you in the front.
You're on white again.
Very right middle.
It's a bug, I guess.
Give me a second.
And they would need extra training on like, the American weapons. Barely.
Alright, Blue, go ahead, board the
board.
Train on that stuff.
Board?
Blue, go.
Bartel,
wait
until
the other guys are in.
You can land in it, it's pretty
you
open.
You want to try to be all together.
Is it in a different...
Oh.
Yeah, platoon's up there.
Uh-oh.
Alright,
so I guess
team
personal space didn't exist back then, huh?
Who's flying the one up there, then?
Alright, second team. Go ahead and sound off. Let me know you're in.
There room in there?
I'm in.
Yeah, there should be.
Dwight's in.
After you, George.
They fit. Anybody who doesn't fit, we'll just put them in our HQ mode.
Yeah, they only got a co-pilot seat.
Are you gonna fucking get in?
Someone's gotta get in the co-pilot seat.
Hey,
third
team, are we all in?
Third team is Yo, all
in.
Yep.
There is no pilot for that first one all the way up there.
Well, somebody should go fly.
Right, George, we'll be up, we'll be up here.
Tell him to fly.
Yeah, anybody that can't
Meyer, they're getting something up there.
Are even people in this helicopter over here?
No, there's no one in this helicopter at all.
Yeah, there's no one in it.
Hey, who's grabbing my dick over here, man? What the
there's,
fuck?
There's a little
Bartel?
Sorry, Alan. Right. That's me.
Hopefully
you
got him, boys.
Just couldn't help myself.
All right, hey, guys, smoking lamp's still on, so smoke him if you got him. And Landry, you don't have smokes. Dwight, if you still got smokes on you, you can still self-interact in the chopper.
We can wait for Barb to get a...
We're
gonna wait for Barton. He's
out, bro. We don't care about real life. Nobody cares about real life, bro.
Bro,
this
who
is
needs
role
second
play.
Life and you got armor?
Okay.
Yeah, who needs second life? This is first life.
I live for armor.
That Alright, so, like I said, second team, when we hit the ground, we're gonna pull up security, we're gonna choose a direction and secure that. Most of the time, probably about 90% of the time, the squad leader or the platoon commander will call out our direction, and instead we'll move in that direction.
So hey, who's under
try to stay together.
Which one are you sitting under the putt?
That'll be Young Young.
Oh, my son's under me, okay.
Yes.
Your son.
He's currently taking a nap, don't worry. I'll wake him up. Hey Barton, how you doing? First one.
Hey, Dwight Landry. When you hear a command, what's the
first
thing
come
you
back.
Do?
There's no one in that. Oh my god.
Repeated. Thanks, dude.
What is this, fucking high school?
Hey, you know what, dude? You never know. We're gonna have an assembly here in a little bit.
Irish, try Full loading spirit. In here. If you can't get in the co-pilot suit.
Ace interact with it.
You know, that's some personal information. I think in here I'm probably about 25.
Landry's 22. I'm just looking at your apps now.
I think I'm 22.
Water pipe.
What year is it?
It's 1965. It's actually your negative something.
19, bro. 19.
God, you guys are
just
so young.
A heads up, guys. Remember, it's raining, so it's gonna be a lot harder to hear these guys. So, approaching and shit.
Hey, where's our fucking music, Young?
I don't want to get copyright strikes.
Yeah, and I'm streaming.
Same. I'm young, dumb, and full of cum.
Put on the jukebox.
Young, dumb, and full of cum, bro.
Yeah. Lead Chopper's got music. Why don't we have music?
Because we have people recording and we don't want them copyright striked.
Alright.
Hey, can you get copyright strike for racism?
Second team, when we
I
hit
think
the
so.
Ground. We're gonna pull security northeast. I want 5 meter spacing between everybody.
That better not be copyrighted music.
You can play 30 seconds of any song, and it's not copyright.
Is
it's gotta be less than 30 seconds.
Hang on, is Napalm Sticks to Kids copyrighted?
I heard it was, like, technically, like, 29
no,
seconds.
No, I don't think Napalm Sticks to Kids is copyrighted. So
yo,
you can play that.
Technically speaking, parodies aren't copyright. Bing bong!
Don't say that. Games Workshop is going to come after you.
Hey, second team, did you hear me about where, which direction we're pulling security?
Bye.
Hey, say it again.
Alright, second team, northeast, we're pulling security. Keep 5 meter spacing. We're going to form a line facing northeast.
Roger.
Gotcha.
If we're on point, Lavernius, your point man.
Wait, how do I have a map?
Take it out. Put it in the chopper.
How do you do that?
That's a good question. I think I picked up Thomas's map.
No, I still have my map.
Oh, well then somehow and I got a copy of it.
What was that?
You like the view?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Go ahead and toss it in the helo. Waiting for a few
water pipe to Fox 2. Right behind you. Fox 5.
Thomas, where's your team pulling security?
Look the same as you.
What do we want? We want 360 security right around the chopper.
Which way did you say you're going, Alan?
We're going northeast. Second team, northeast.
First we'll go east-southeast.
Alright, third, northwest. West to northwest.
Alright, smoking lamps out. Drop those SIGs out of your inventory.
Sorry, Young. Here you go.
Hey, Dwight Landry.
What's up?
Hey, double control is your friend. Always keep your weapon in the low ready unless you intend to shoot. Or they say combat base.
You got it.
Team.
And since we unbound your grenade keys, Landry, I forgot to tell you, Shift G will be your grenade key from now on.
Alright.
There you go, Irish. You're getting the hand of it. just hear him hands moving.
Just I don't care what anybody here. Says. I like Budweiser. Budweiser's a good cheap beer.
Bud Heavy though, not Bud Light.
Bud Light?
Job done.
Not Bud Light, Bud Heavy only.
Bud Heavy is where it's at.
Yeah,
I just days where like I'd go home from work and just drink.
Young, what's our ETA?
800 meters
in the barracks.
800 meters, but guys, look alive!
Put your dick in the dirt.
He's VC, better not shoot me out of the door gunner again.
Hey, when we hit the ground, I want to see assholes and elbows. Stay frosty, all right?
Aye, sir.
I'm just saying marine shit, so it sounds good, right?
So anybody got a sweetie waiting on for him?
Yeah, I got a Dear John the other day, man. I got nobody.
I got my right hand.
All I know is she goes squeak squeak every night.
Sometimes I use my feet. All right, second, just a reminder. Northwest, northwest, 5 meters spacing. Come online with me.
You said northeast. Third fire team's taking north, west, northwest.
Oh, northeast for second, yeah. Come online with me, 5 meters spacing.
Fire team, that was a test and you passed.
Ignore that.
All right, we're down.
Let's go, everybody out.
First fire team, east, southeast, online.
Thank fucking God we didn't explode.
Yeah, me neither. The guy did. It's fine. Move to the tree line. Pulls it left.
Hey, we're moving.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Walking pace. Out contact.
Walking pace.
Walking pace.
Walking pace, gain space.
I mean, rain doesn't have a hellfire as well.
No.
For different reasons, but. Mm.
Hey, platoon! HQ!
HQ. Didn't call it up ahead. That's what somebody said.
Keep going. HQ, we need to be heading more east if we want to go to the point. Swing it east.
Swing it east.
About about 090, I would say like 080. Go ahead and swing at 090. 090, swing at 090. Pass it up.
090.
Where are you going?
Glad I caught it. We're gonna be heading straight to CP2.
Where'd you at?
Hmm? Alright, hold your corners, go up, boys. Alright, when we kick it, first fire team, when we kick it, wait 5 seconds before you get up and move, alright?
Move out.
Move out.
And
5 seconds before the guy in front of you moves, alright? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go.
Jogging pace.
What? What'd you say to me?
Hold.
Hold.
Pass it down. That doesn't apply to us. We float.
Possible audio contact southeast.
Possible audio contact southeast. Moving.
We're moving.
Yep.
Let's go, guys. Alright, team file.
Who wants to take point?
I can do it.
Okay.
Good. You both can. Just get behind the other. Get behind the other.
I'll do. Helen Scorpio versus our Vietnamese. Just stop it. First fight team, face north, northeast.
Facing north, first northeast.
North, northeast.
Well, okay.
He's meaning just keep eyes north, northeast.
Take south, southeast.
South by southeast.
South by southeast.
I guess hold.
Hang on.
By getting on line.
Moving fully.
Yep.
Ollie.
Comment.
Online, left a second.
Ships.
Stay online with second, guns up.
Let's fuck around with swap. Yeah. Watch your track.
Yeah. Keep eyes on my right.
Yeah, you're squeezing into the rock here.
Yeah, no.
file.
Okay, let's go. Should I call you Lance Corporal? Okay, Thomas.
Thank you for the follow.
Roger.
Our boat security online, just get to stay, Nope, guys, get back over here. Go ahead and pull security up behind me. Facing outward, southward.
Booby trap! Booby trap! Corbin!
Yeah, get up on the covering. Alright, Jeff.
Go ahead, Corbin's behind you.
I know.
Perfect.
We need to get him on the trouble series, fuck.
Yeah, hold on, I'm gonna wait right now.
I think I actually got that on stream. Oh, hey, son.
He's dead. Iris, he's dead. He's gone.
No, he was taking his tourniquet off.
Snipers, just not in bamboo at the moment. I don't think.
Should we anticipate they're up inside the trees as well, or is that not a common practice?
Oh, that is. It's pretty common. Just,
Okay.
Pass.
Alright, so I've got some of these, like, all-flavored jelly beans, and I've already had one where it was freaking spaghetti sauce. I am now really very scared of exactly what I'm gonna have to endure if I continue eating these things. Because the one that I ate was, like, a light red, so I thought it was, like, a red apple or something like that. No, it turned out to be freaking spaghetti sauce. And the one right after that was marshmallow, so that was made for a very weird flavor. So should I continue to torment myself with them, or should I just toss them?
50. On me, let's go. Right way ahead. You guys ready to tunnel clear?
Sure.
Irish, you stay up here. All right.
Hey,
which direction are we heading?
I'll send you the
okay.
Button if you want.
What's up, brother?
So if you do die, do you respawn?
Alright, Bard, you ready to lose all
your
stats?
Yeah, see you guys next week.
Yep. Into the tunnel, boys.
Alright, hold on.
Oh, he fucking popped in. Thank God that you have a bomb on.
Alright, no traps.
Okay, I'm in.
Keep
watching
the security.
Get
guys.
Yo, Alan.
Alright.
Alan. Oh, holy shit, it got way quieter. Shh.
There we are.
Dead end. Grenade ready when needed. Back up. Covering left. Got a cavern down there. Alright, well, I guess once I'm down, I'll have one more. Okay. This looked like some type of jalapeno. Oh! Oh! It is! It is! Ah! Ah! Mmm. Oh, God. It was fucking jalapeno flavored. Oh, God. Ugh. When I am dead, I have to torture myself with fucking jelly beans. Ugh. Pink one, maybe watermelon? No, oh, pink lemonade. Okay, I'll take that one. Ugh. Spaghetti and fucking jalapeno. Ugh. And of course I get shot from it in the back of the head. It's just wonderful. I wish I could wake up now.
Big dolly, not much tunnels. Okay.
Yes.
Hey, these aren't the tunnels I were in.
No, we're in the air now.
Wait, who said that?
That was,
That's Foley.
Foley's awake. He's awake.
Yeah. All I remember is looking down a tunnel, and next thing I know, I'm unconscious.
Right. Yeah, dude, to your left, there was a murder hole. There was a guy with a PBSH just waiting for you.
Okay, I looked to my left. I didn't see shit.
Yeah, man, that's what happens, man. Sometimes you go to these tunnels, unless you have experience in them, they'll fuck you up. Real good.
That's irritating. Well, this would be my second purple heart, then.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more of those with them, where that came from.
Oh, the PW just disappeared.
Yeah, we tell him to teleport, because if he doesn't teleport, then he'll start shooting at us.
Oh no, Flint's gonna
if he's arrested.
What?
There we go.
Sorry, are all these people good?
Are we good?
I'm doing
something. I don't know, my screen's doing this weird, like, zoom in, zoom out shit.
Yeah. Alright, well, I'm gonna refuel this whole together.
Whoa. Alright, let's get a fucking kid again, I guess.
I haven't even shot shit yet.
Same here. I would like this video to, or camera issue to stop. It'd be great.
What is it doing?
It's like zooming in, zooming out.
Are you hitting
it?
Yeah, it's the chopper. If I'm outside, I don't have the issue, but I'm in the chopper, I get the issue.
I'm gonna dome Anderson real quick, hang on. Oh, there's a sniper too. Excellent.
Shit.
Yeah, while I was down, I was trying some of those all flavors jelly beans. Freaking first one I grabbed, fucking jalapeno. Followed up immediately by a pink lemonade.
Echo 2, know that we're on the way back with 3-ton reinforcements. That'd be great. Over.
Understood. Echo 2, Sony Dev 6.
God, hopefully this is the last fucking time I have to land in this village.
We told him to go north so that they could land outside the village.
Echo 2, Sony Dev 6.
Are they still fucking around in that village?
Be advised, water pipe is inbound with 3 reinserts. Do you want them to land in the village, or did you already progress from the village?
Please not the ladder. Please not the ladder. Please not the ladder.
They progressed out of the village, encountered a dead end, are now back in the village.
Fuck!
Be advised, head north to the opening that was mentioned earlier.
Please, for love of God, we gotta fucking progress past this village, man. We've already spent an hour on the road.
They're moving towards that opening.
Thank Christ on a bike.
Alright. I'm not sure if everybody else was sort of catching on that we need to wrap up the civilians and head them back to base, because the whole village is gonna be napalmed.
You're leaving that village. I believe it is the right. You need to turn right on the road when you're leaving, according to the maps here.
Alright, if you look
at your going to the left. Oh my god.
Are you fucking
god.
Kidding me, Wood? What the fuck type of navigation school did you go
it's
to?
It's Bartel on point.
It doesn't matter who's on point, it's the fucking Wood who's got control of the spot.
Okay, now they're going the right way. There you go.
If
you look out your left window, you see the beautiful, bustling metropolis of Saigon.
Yes.
That's it. Other than that, it's just mostly forest.
Oh shit. The fucking tracer out there.
Yeah, they've been taking pops outside us.
Someone say tracer outside? Hang on.
It was off to the southeast, you ain't gonna see shit.
Once I see this tracer, I'm gonna pop him in the mouth. No, there's one that we always fly over here. There's one up the way from you guys, always taking pot shots at us. It is breaking down right
there.
No, it's between the name Hamlet and you guys. Let's see if he decides to show himself. We're about 700 meters.
We made sure that the Trumpets are like a priority on the AI shooting scale. So, like, if AI see helicopters fly over, then we'll shoot at the helicopters first.
I mean, that makes sense. That's what I would do.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we're kind of big, slow, and easy to
shoot. Yo, hover. I got a boat down on the river. It's just there. Right below us is a boat.
Are we sure that's fucking enemy?
It's. What the
fuck
is that?
Yep. Shot one of our damn tires out.
I got it. I see it. I think it's tracer fire. Across the river from the boat.
Get us on the ground, brother.
Yep, on it. Sorry, I'm just gonna spoil your shot here.
Be advised that I think that so if you proceed north from this opening, it's on the other side of that little river area.
Yeah, I saw where you
the abandoned camp.
Go ahead. Over.
No, it's not from the camp. It's from directly the other side of the river.
Oh, you're talking about the rock here?
Believe
so
I'm right over you guys. I can see you. Just,
it's on the other side of the river.
Now,
it's outside of our fucking area of operations, so fucking let the other guys handle that.
I think it's in your area of operation.
You sure? Because you're telling me other side of the river.
I'm not the main river, I'm talking about, like, the little creek.
That would be the unnamed hand.
No, it's south of the abandoned VC.
Alright, you guys are going to be east from us, so hop
going
out
that
east,
road.
You'll see him to the left.
Alright.
I think it runs out.
That's
let me teleport
that's the signal to get out.
I'll teleport him out.
Yeah, you totally missed it. I don't know how long those chuckleheads have been in the sim, but I just got rid of them. They're spamming the ever-living shit out of my crap. Well, that's northwest.
Guns up here.
Let's go.
Hi.
Corbin up here.
Sorry, I had to handle something. Where did the rest of the group go?
I think they're walking that way. Is she really one?
That's a good question. We had a couple of fire teams set up on my east. We had one on my left here to the west. And if nobody we should be on my movement order was given and was not passed down and we're stuck here.
I saw people move over, so
then we are fucked.
Then we should
pull. Yeah, I see they're right there. Yeah, they're moving in a northwesterly direction. They're on the other side of this little river. Machine guns are way back up on the hill. They didn't know we were moving. Where's the first fire team?
My fucking guys are moving up there. They're leaving me behind.
Hey, where's the first fire team?
Right here. They're red.
Oh.
Hi.
I'm not even part of the group anymore, apparently.
Hey, what?
Hi.
It's Foley on the chopper with you.
I'm right here.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, sorry. Yeah, I literally just got back. Sorry, I had to take care of something. I had a pair of trolls jump into my server.
Hey, Folly, get online behind, well, in front of me.
Let's get ready to move in a second. Okay. You kind of keep your mind in. Machine guns here, big space.
Alright, Folly, follow green. When they say move.
Sorry, X-Fly, I lost you for a second.
What was that, Jeff?
Did you see this Vietnamese left flying that we got right now?
Yeah. Yeah, I just happened to...
Are we stepping off?
Based on what we're seeing. Based on what I was told, we were moving.
We are moving, let's move,
Repeat the fucking commands, guys.
Hey, we're moving.
Let's go. Let's go, yeah, they're up there. Catch up with them. Move it out.
No, and the voices you heard, were they sound like kids or were just like fucking teenagers? Hold, stay low, stay quiet.
First fire team, wrap around right side.
First to fire team, fire up time, right.
We got your right side. Go ahead and watch north.
Structure front.
Hey, ask Green if they wanted us to flank.
Green. Hey, do you want us to flank? McKinnon.
Hold it. Get back online.
Kick it.
First fire team, move. Hold, hold, hold.
Let's go slowly. Let's go slow. Go up the triad.
We got a wounded. We got a wounded.
No, it doesn't look like a civilian. Doesn't matter for me.
Get up, buddy.
Fuck.
Bendy.
We need to get out of this village. This place is fucking booby trap. Ah, fuck. I can't see. Can't see. Everything blurry.
You got hit?
Yeah, I got hit.
Focus on him. Focus on him.
Let me see. Where is he?
Right here, right here. I got a lot of the shrapnel.
Yeah.
First fire team, sound off.
Foley here.
Where's Chev?
Don't know. Last time I saw him, he was right behind you.
Got him, got him.
Alright, you're not bad, buddy.
We need to stay on the right flank.
Yep.
Where's right. Young?
Foley, as soon as you get back up, the Young's over there. As soon as you get back up, we're gonna get online to the north, northeast.
Sound good.
Hey guys, be careful. You need to be careful about these bushes.
Alright, you're stitched. Do you need anything else?
No, I should be fine. Thank you.
Alright.
From here, we're going to be continuing northwest.
Okay.
Good job, Polly. Or good position, Polly.
Thank you. No, I'm good.
Alright. Polly, I want you to keep your eyes more to the east a bit. Kev, you and Young are gonna be keeping eyes to the northeast. I'm gonna keep an eye to the north.
Where'd you...
Hey, Thomas is down, boys.
Copy.
Foley?
What's up?
Lance Corporal is down, so you're leading us right now.
Alright, copy that.
Yeah. Crossing.
Alright, you guys hold here. Let me go check in to find out what the status is.
Yeah, roger.
We're moving out, Wood. We'll get
it. Holland, Nadia, and Lam.
Hey, where's Barden? Does anyone know where he's at?
Try like west of there.
Okay.
Copy.
Hey, are we just leaving this guy in this village?
Yeah, we're leaving this
village. Let's see. Hey, where's Barden?
He's an old daddy.
Hey, does anyone know where Barden is?
What team are you?
Team, first team.
I gotta get on the sergeant, right, to get into the team.
Alright.
Wood, we're good to move.
It's a good question.
Wood, we're good to move. We're good to move. Let's go. Wood, we're good to move.
Yeah, but I don't know where Bard moved to. Wood doesn't have to move to.
Hey, Wood. I'm taking over for first fire team at this time since Thomas is down.
We're changing sides.
Alright, no changes at this time. We'll just wait.
Nobody did.
Oh, hey, you're awake. Never mind. You're gonna have it back. Shots left.
If I go to miss orders or something, just because I have 8 FPS, just freaking 8.
And we lose Folly?
No, I'm right here.
Oh shit. I lost you on radar.
We're gonna hold here, get a defensive perimeter.
One sec, I'm gonna change your freaking view distance.
Alright, yep. Northeast, then we're gonna meet up with the rest of the squad on the western side, so keep swinging it west. Follow the sound of that contact, that's where they moved off to. Push it to the west.
With you, Foley.
Copy. Dead body.
Roger. Avoid that shit. Might be booby trap for all we
Yeah, hold on. There's fucking trees right here. Friendly. He's on your six.
Yep. Said left, some shit like that.
Yeah, I got green tracers in my front, but I got voices off my right.
Living off to your right.
Hey, friendly's off the right. Yeah, I'm over here on the left. I'm in deep foliage. We got friendlies off the right as well. Watch it. Oh, friendlies. Friendly coming on your six. First fire team, move! Run on line! Quit bayonets! You got a bunker in front of me! Frag out! First fire team moving! Checking bunker. Bunker clear! Yeah, pushing up. Other side of the tower. Check fire, check fire. Pushing. Friendly on your six, friendly on your six.
Yep, get online. Don't go up there. Hey, no.
Check your volume, bro. I can barely hear you.
Dude, I saw someone go in there.
He's Chevy.
Oh, he's stabbing him.
It's clear. It's clear. The camp is clear.
Perfect. Online. Or in file.
In file.
In file.
Are we pulling back? What's happening?
I think so.
Up there's clear.
Hey, girls. Okay, guys. Hold in line. Hold in line. Get a piece of cover. Snag it. Hold.
Copy. We're gonna. You want us to go northwest?
Yeah. Come around the right west. Get left of the line.
Copy. First fire team on me. Let's go.
First fire team.
Let's go.
Yeah. Yep.
Patch up the wounded. We're gonna secure northwest.
We have boxes inside, so.
Don't go in there.
Okay.
Go ahead, spread it out, guys.
Ow, my ass.
Hey, Chev.
Yes.
You forgot to mention there was a tunnel over there.
I didn't see it.
Yeah, they can pop out. Go ahead and get back in to your tree. I'm gonna volunteer our fire team again to assist.
Thank you.
Yep.
Hey, we're
since we already jumped inside of a tunnel, we're a no-go for this time.
Roger.
You got an entrenching tool?
Let me double check. Yeah, I do.
Alright, follow me. Can you dig a piece of... cover right there?
Landscope, maybe we can dig here a trench?
Yep. Go ahead and start digging. Guys.
Okay.
I'll keep security.
I'll dig a small trench for myself.
Right.
Roger.
Hey, be sure to get that cigarette out of your mouth.
I'm not smoking, so.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. They see the white.
Okay, I'll do.
Yep. Copy. On it, Sarge. You guys remember how to dig those trenches?
We're digging.
Just saying there's a technique that we use. Just letting you guys know that now.
I wasn't ever taught it.
Oh, shit. Well, we're gonna have to start teaching. Chevy, that doesn't really give you much protection from shrapnel.
Oh, it's like a lying, actually, trench. It's actually tested, it might work if you lie and
okay.
Still there, Folly?
Yeah, I'm here, however, I've...
Team, ammo check. Come back in a second.
I'm green, haven't shot shit.
All green. All
green. Yeah, I'm pretty good, I've only downed one mag. No, I had a trio of underage griefers jump into a server of mine. I'm dealing with the fucking paperwork.
Gotcha. I'm gonna dig ass cover if you keep me.
Hey, how many mags do you guys have total?
Fucking 10.
8 10. Plus 5 rounds.
9, 10, I guess.
Alright, I need ammo. Hey, Sarge. I'm yellow. The rest of the fire team's green.
Don't worry about it. Just try to have one of your guys pass you a mag or two. Try to disperse that ammo.
We're green.
Good.
With.
All good.
Appreciate
for now.
It. Thanks, Alan.
Hey, Chevy.
Here.
Hey, can you help me dig this trench?
He's just digging one of his own.
Yeah, sure.
He's digging his own. Folly.
What's up?
Help him dig in the trench.
No, I'll help, no worries.
I'm halfway down.
Where is
it? It's only take a couple seconds.
Yeah, just go ahead and help. It'll make you go by faster.
Okay, this business is going pretty fast.
There we are. A little bit more protection. Nice little foxhole, eh?
Right.
It's like a small trench back in the middle.
Yeah.
Putting a jewelry to the complete window for the shooting gun with some of the freaking rocks.
Let's hope we get to use them.
Over here. I need my headphones. I believe.
Hey, Polly.
What's up?
Can I borrow your entrenching tool real quick?
Yeah. It's in my pack.
Hang on. We're good. It's a tree. Thank you.
Go for it.
What kind of server do you run?
ironically enough, I run a Second Life server. So,
what the fuck is that garbage? I've heard of it, I never.
It's pretty much a. Do you remember IMVU?
I think that's before my time.
Yeah, alright. Who needs help?
Are you helping from inside of your own trench?
I have no idea.
Okay.
I know. Yeah, no, Second Life is. It's just a social platform kind of deal. However, I was in my private area. And everything to kind of keep away from people while I'm streaming, and fucking apparently my security didn't kick out a bunch of underage users that came into my area, so Yeah, they were freaking going through destroying, trying to lock up my TV by spamming a bunch of random HTMLs or URLs into the web browser of my TV, and then they're going through and they're actually actively trying to push me out of my house and into the fucking neutral area, which auto logs you out after 2 minutes of inactivity. I just happened to turn back over to the program and saw that what was happening. I'm like, oh hell no, I'm not dealing with this shit. So
Red ND. Wait, so is it like a more professional Gary's Mod Life or Armor Life?
I can't see my compass at the moment, so I don't know where they are.
Sounds north.
Yeah. I would have to say, think of it as Gary's Mod. However, it is far better in regards. There's a lot more you can do with it.
I had to borrow Polly's.
There's definitely both adult and... rated items on there that kids should not be doing, and these kids were trying to do shit they weren't supposed to be doing. So, but they were the entire time they were screaming into the microphone because I got a couple of my friends there that were just hanging out, and they were the ones that really helped bring it to my attention because the kids were just screaming like idiots.
How long has that shit been around? I think I've heard of it like
Second Life? Oh, God. I think it just turned, like, 20 years old. Hold on.
Jesus Christ. That thing's
it's been around. Yeah, it's been around for a while. Hold on. When did Second Life start coming out? June
23rd, 2003. Oh, 19 years almost?
17-something years. I've used it on and off over the years, but this last year has been, I finding more using of it.
Well, I guess because of quarantine and shit, but...
You're trying to pull back.
Thank you. I hope you didn't build a fucking cat hole with it.
I didn't build a cat hole, I built a fox hole.
Okay, that's better then.
I'm gonna grab a frag in that smoke.
Go for it.
Voices north.
Contact, northwest.
Contact!
Eyes on, eyes on!
Hey Chevy, they're shooting shit down.
Stand by.
Stand by.
On the way. Frag out. Don't go anywhere in front.
Frag!
What's up?
Are they fragging back?
No, I think it's just us fragging.
Behind that tree. That's why I fragged it.
Huh?
Frag out. At the moment, no. That frag probably got him. Keep eyes out.
Negative. Check. At the moment, it was one contact. I saw him. I shot at him. Yeah, he's down. Confirmed.
Contact down.
What's up? Yeah, plus two frags. I think the first one missed, though.
Set one fucking guy.
Yeah, one guy.
Likely.
That guy when we came around the bunker hit you at all, Folly?
No.
Alright. Folly.
What's up?
Folly Young, follow me real quick.
Roger.
While keeping eyes on northwest, sort of.
Hey, Chevy, you're by yourself.
This is the ideal one you want to dig, alright? This is the quick tip. Go ahead, go back.
Got it.
Observe. You can observe for like one moment, but get right back to your spot. This is supposed to man two men.
Mm-hmm. Alright, we're back.
Alright, Young. Ah,
what up?
Hang on.
You mean Chevy?
No, I want Young to take Chevy's position. I'm going to show Chevy the foxhole.
Yep.
Hey, Chevy.
Yeah.
I have a...
Over here. This will be the ideal thing you're gonna want to build. It's for two men. All right.
Okay.
So you got one man standing here and the other one standing there. All right. You can okay. Go ahead and go back to your hole and then tell him.
So we need to build such thing.
Yep. Something like this. All right.
Yeah.
Just next time we dig in, though.
Maybe I should go to you right now.
You can? Alright, let me just tell him to watch northeast. Folly, you're good. Young, can you come closer to Folly so you can have a more visual?
There's a bush in the way.
Yeah. Keep me covered.
Alright.
You see it now?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Perfect. He is human shield. Be careful, be safe.
Tommy.
What's up?
Post your stream in general chat real quick.
Alright.
Just so this new guy can see it, he just joined a Discord session. Do that real fast so we don't get delayed.
Yep.
Tell
him I put it in public media.
Yeah, actually, you know what? Now that I think about it, I got really lucky. That guy did not hit me at all.
Yeah, did he give the kill to you or me?
I don't know. I think we both got him pretty much at the same time because
I dumped like 3 or 4 rounds at him.
Well, I think what was going on with him was that, you know, at first he was looking my direction because he was engaging somebody else, but then he saw you, so he started turning towards you, but then I rounded the corner. And he started trying, he just got confused, like, and then we just gunned him down.
Oh, shit. I saw a couple of them. I popped a few guys, but I ain't sure to give the kill to him. Give the kill to me. I only got one.
Yeah, I could care less about kills.
We still get to shoot shit.
Right?
The fucking, what checkpoint are we on now?
I think, three.
Is it five of them?
Yeah, there's about five.
Six.
Six.
Sixth one's evac.
On it.
Call fire team. There he goes. Is Thomas our usual fire team lead?
Negative. He's a he's actual first fire team lead. As a recruit, you don't get assigned to a thing.
Yeah, for first fire team lead. Is he actual?
I think he is. I'm usually under Wild, but however, that's gone over to Cardante, I think. Yeah, it's Cardante who's in charge of second fire team right now. Because that's the team I've been assigned to, but I was the only one that showed up from my entire team, so.
Fucking rip. Was Thomas the only guy that showed up from his fire team too?
No, I think his full fire team showed up. Well, no. No, George was with him as well. However, the issue was that George got pulled for Grenadier. All right, there we go. Finally got all the paperwork dealt with those fucking annoying little shits.
Paperwork. Can you just ban the fuckers?
Yeah, you can. However, I because this was on my personal parcel, I have a couple of different things.
We're going to prepare to pull out.
Okay, prepare to pull out.
We're going to be going home.
Already?
Yeah, it's already past the end time, so we're going to be follow online.
Follow online, okay. I got a couple different things that are linked to my private parcel. So I have to follow through, and plus I was reporting to the actual main developers themselves, so I just got the confirmation email saying that they received them.
Alright. You guys got the order? Ah, oh, fucking hell, I opened up.
Are you pushing through, yeah?
Yep, go ahead.
Oh, you got through? Where?
Alright, we're pushing through.
Hello.
We're moving.
No, we're not. Hello. Not yet. You guys go.
Hello. What?
Who the fuck is first? They said first fire team. Alright, come on. First fire team, let's go.
What the fuck is going on?
Don't ask me.
Pardon, just get back up with your fire team. They said first fire team's moving. I don't know what the fuck they're talking about.
Oh, hey,
first
Tony's here.
Team, get behind the corpsman.
Remember this mission from Black Ops with Hudson going out of the helicopter with his freaking glasses? That's what's gonna happen the second time to the mission.
Southwest.
Let's go. My brother said online and going in file.
It doesn't matter, dude. We're fucking winging it. Let's go.
All right, fucking call him. Let's get him. Call him.
Call him.
Call him with second.
Hey, Tommy. Just...
We're just trying
what's
to.
Up?
It's
just follow
him
with us. Yeah,
go
fucking...
to file. Let
we'll,
him pass.
We'll...
Go, go,
go.
You.
Someone go.
Alright,
I didn't kill
you. First, what's up?
Yes, fire team. We're covering the second bird. Covering the second bird on HQ board. On HQ is if you board it, okay?
Copy. First fire team on me. First, past the front of the helicopter. Not blocking
the
helicopter.
Thank you.
First fire team in the bird! Chevy, just get on. I think we got enough banana leaves around us to be able to make some quick hides.
Yeah. Tony, I'll explain everything in the debrief, but
that's okay.
In our headshed stuff, I've got some good pointers.
Oh yeah, you put me right next to a tree. Thank you, bitch.
Hello, cop.
Hopefully we don't die.
Totally, I'll let you have fun with the gun. Just try not to blow anything away.
Oh, you mean do not shoot the rotors then, huh?
Absolutely no guarantee that we will not blow up on this tree next to us, because he literally put me as close as he could to a tree. Nope, there we go. We're good.
I'm just working on your skills there.
Asshole, I don't even know where we're at.
Do you want a good answer, or do you want the smart-ass answer?
We're in Vietnam, thanks.
Said he could barely hear me, and he was like right beside me with my voice up. But people just weren't echoing commands, and if they were saying commands, nobody heard it. And then we've got people asking what the fuck's going on, and there's just some like head shit stuff we got to figure out. That I'll say
again,
it's
the same shit that always pops up, buddy. Like, it's the same thing, and we talk about it and talk about it and talk about it and talk about it. It's like, and it gets better for 3 weeks, and then everybody's just like, okay, it's better, we don't have to care anymore, and so they don't care, and then the exact same thing happens. Like,
well, it's like
you always have to care.
PTS.
Are here today to think that this is what
is what it's like, yeah.
It's not. Like, it's not like this.
It's typically an anomaly, but the anomaly occurs every so often. Like,
well, and there's some other in-game stuff, too, that we're going to have to figure out, like, headship-wise. Like, it's not anybody's fault, but, like, we just have to figure out how to handle things within, like, the mission time frame that we're trying to fit, if that makes sense.
If I may, actually, on my perspective of that, and I have been streaming all night, the echoes were actually relatively good based on what I saw and heard. There was some confusion with the issuing of orders and where we were kind of going, but what's the way that you had to start off with the briefing was really excellent. I liked having that because one, it was part of the immersion of doing that, because you would actually do that with your team is, you know, break out the map, show everyone, hey, this is where we're going, this is what we're doing. Everyone had general wherewithal. It gets down not really from headspace of for the platoon HQ. It comes down onto the fire teams. So, and we didn't have full fire teams, I think that's where the communication breakdown what happened was because people weren't used to the people they were working with.
That makes sense. I agree with that.
It seems that's where the breakdown typically occurs. Because it seems like the handshake between the squad leaders and the GHQ is always great. It's just when it goes beyond that. Let's go, Chevy.
I'm glad to leave it.
Yep, I made it. I'm an infantry lieutenant who can fly, apparently.
I mean, a true marine.
Right?
Lieutenant can do
land, sea, and air. I can boat, too. Just watch me.
Holding.
Alright, I'm lost. It reminds me of fucking downtown. Ah, they're there.
Your belt is wrong, buddy.
Where's West George?
Jorge? Where's Jorge? Alright, so, you guys will just listen to me real quick. For those of you that are new, today's op is not how things normally are. I don't exactly know what the deal was. I will take part of the blame for the initial clusterfuck at the beginning of the time in the first village. We definitely spent way too long there. And so, like, don't hold it against your fire team leaders if you didn't enjoy it today. Don't hold it against Barton. If anybody, it's me because I tried to organize this. I'm still new to Staff Sergeant or Platoon Sergeant. I'm still trying to get used to that in game. So just understand that. But understand this is not how 3-5 normally is. Other than that, though, the combat situation that we did get involved into today went really well. So I was, like, pleased with that. The only thing is just make sure that you guys are communicating and echoing orders. I know that that was something that I did see that was a slight issue today, but that's just something that we got to continue to work with. Other than that, I didn't necessarily see anything wrong with you guys. You guys handled yourselves way well, listened to your fire team leaders from what I could see for the most part. And so, really, if you didn't have a good time today, obviously you can bring that up later, let them know what I need to do better, but don't hold that against anybody except for me. So that's all I have for you guys. Bart, you guys can break it down. HQ and weapons, we can go to the northwest. We can have a little debrief.
Before we step off, we have a couple things to go.
This is true. Tony, since you're here, you want to handle this?
No, I wasn't here. You handle it. I'm not in the loop.
All right. Here we go. Who do we have? Who did we decide on? Who was here?
I'll message you.
Appreciate it.
Grazie, though. I just have. It's your show.
My show.
Okay, hold on.
I'm waiting. Waiting patiently. In the rain.
Did you want to do all of them, or did you want to do the recruits and the promotions, or did you want to do one of them?
Let's do all.
I'm talking about, like, did you want me to come up there and do half?
Oh, you can do half, that's fine. I love the recruits.
Okay. To the front for Wood, Knox, Chev, Mike, Young, and Lavernius. Get up there.
Yep, if you guys will, come stand right there. Stop right there. Take, like, 3 steps back. There you go. All right, you guys have been active within 3-5. You guys have shown that you know about. You guys have shown that you know exactly what you're doing here. You followed your fire team leaders, you've paid attention, you've got down on formations, and so you seem to fit in pretty well with us. So by your dedication here, showing up and doing what you're supposed to do, you guys are now private. So congratulations, gentlemen.
Woo! Thank you, Staff Sergeant.
Yeah, so you guys can change this recruit tax to private, and we'll sort some shit out there and get you ready for the 67 campaign, so you guys can return to your fire teams.
Thank you.
Sergeant Martin, front center.
Congratulations, love.
Hey, thanks,
not a problem.
All right, Sarge.
Paul and Chevy, pull up.
Very sadly. Where the hell did Smith disconnect already?
Smith disconnected.
Yeah, he did.
Okay, very unfortunate. We're fine with doing him today. That's like, he was here for most of the event today. He had to disconnect. Alright, so Smith, hereby being formally promoted from private to private first class. Congratulations to Smith, who is not here to receive the promotion.
Yeah.
Absentee claps.
Get the MPs and find it. Your name.
Quick, get him.
Alright. Can we please have Lance Corporal Thompson in the front?
Oh!
Where's a white shirt, right?
Hang on.
Oh, I got you. Stay right
please
there.
Please get me.
He's got you. That's it.
Yeah, there we go.
All right, congratulations, Corporal.
Thank you.
Buddy.
Clap.
Congrats.
Clapping.
We expect you to grab one in real life now.
Well,
we need a photo of you in a Hawaiian shirt for your ID.
Yeah.
Look you like beautiful Nick chocolate man.
I'm not. Well,
oh my Christ.
All right, that's all. We can go ahead and break it down into debriefs for HQ and for squad, and whatnot. Just mesh. All
right, first squad turn left.
First squad, turn left.
I think you don't have much to say.
Jesus.
Third fire team, lead us off to the bounce castle.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Hey, Wood, where you at?
Man, where's next Friday, apparently?
I don't think I'll go. Off on Ben's side. Didn't really get too much today, but.
Hopefully the third team will have 15 and be
able to go to the bounce
castle.
Y'all are going that way.
Where's Melon?
Alright, school circle, boys.
I like Bouncy Castle. I like Bouncy Castle.
Battery low.
Now 3-5's religion. Two. Listen to Barton.
Communist religion.
A blessing from the Lord.